Hey friends, hope you're well. It seems like you guys absolutely loved the previous AI tools I shared with you. So in this video, here is 10 more incredible AI tools that will make your personal life and work life so much easier. These 10 AI tools I'll share with you today will build full websites for you from the ground up within minutes, create any spreadsheet and analyze them for you with just text prompts, and turn your phone into your very own personal AI assistant. Those are just some of the amazing AI tools I've been using, and I can't wait to share with you. So let's jump right into the first tool. The first tool is called Hints, and it's an AI assistant you get access to right on your phone through text messages, WhatsApp, or Telegram, and has recently saved me lots of minutes from manually doing admin tasks in my life. So basically, it helps schedule meetings, take notes, and provide updates by just messaging the AI tool, literally like an ultra-fast personal assistant. So all you have to do to set this up is pick the integration you like to use here on the website. Let's just start with Google Calendar. Pick your messaging platform you want to set up. In this case, let's just use SMS. Click Generate QR Code, and then use your phone's camera to scan that QR code. And then once you've scanned it, just like that, I have access to an AI assistant on my phone. So here I can, for example, send a text saying hashtag calendar, pick up groceries tomorrow at 9 a.m. for 30 minutes. Then give it a moment to process and boom, just like that, it's in my calendar. If you don't like texting, you can even send it voice notes and it'll recognize your prompt. There's a lot more you can do with this AI tool, like update documents just by a text message. It's an incredible tool if you're busy and you want to save time on admin tasks. And most of these tools I'll be sharing with you today are free, and I'll leave a direct link to them in the description box below. Next, we're going to turn you into a spreadsheet wizard by using FormulaBot. So once you've signed up for a completely free account, you'll see all the things you can do with this tool. So let's make a quick spreadsheet together. Click the spreadsheet maker tool here, input the number rows and columns that you want. You can always change this later. Then it's as simple as typing out what you want in the spreadsheet. So let's ask it to create a spreadsheet for time tracking and then click submit. And there we are, you get a preview here, and you can go ahead and download the Excel spreadsheet right here as well. To get it to analyze a big spreadsheet, all you need to do is drag and drop the spreadsheet here. Then once it's analyzed, you can ask it all sorts of questions like, which product drove the most sales this month? And it'll respond with the answer. No formulas and no dealing with a wall of numbers. This is a tool that's perfect for those who aren't great with spreadsheets, honestly, like myself, or just need a co-pilot tool to help analyze all the spreadsheet data automatically. The next AI tool is a simple but productive one, and it's Kome AI. It's a relatively new and free AI tool that gives you more productive functions on your web browser. So on their homepage, you can add the free extension to your browser here. Then you can do all sorts of productive things by just pressing Command E or Alt E on Windows, and a visually appealing toolbar pops up. So let's say I want to know more about 13 lessons from billionaires in this article, but I just don't have the time to read the entire article. Well, I can just press Command E or Alt E on Windows and click Summarize Page here. And then it gives me a neat single paragraph summary right in the toolbar. You can even find and extract all the emails on a website by just bringing up the toolbar here and then typing copy emails. And then just like that as well, it's copied all the emails onto my clipboard. It's a big time saver tool and one of the easiest ways to get AI features right at your fingertips at any time. Next is a text-to-video AI tool called InVideo, who's kindly sponsoring this segment of the video. If you're looking to create quick videos for marketing, content, or explainers, InVideo's original AI text-to-video tool is really useful in getting a fast video out without the hours and hours it takes filming, editing, and narrating. So once you've created a free account, click the AI text-to-video button here, and then you can choose from thousands of templates. I'll choose this one here. And rather than writing out an entire script yourself, you can ask AI to write the script from a text prompt. For example, say I want to create content around the Big Bang Theory. I type in, "What is the Big Bang Theory?" Then instantly it'll curate a script which I can then adapt to make it my own. To auto create footage to go with the script, click create scenes here. But before that, I want to include content from iStock and premium sources. Give it a minute and then there's the video right on a timeline you can view and edit. You can even automate the voiceover here with this single button, adjust the voiceover options, and then click generate voiceover. And honestly, it's as easy as that. You've got a short and sharp explainer video on the origins of the Big Bang Theory.
The Big Bang Theory is a scientific explanation for the beginning of our universe.
If you run into issues, there's always the 24/7 live chat support here to guide you through the process. To download the full watermark free HD videos, you'll need InVideo's paid plans, and InVideo's actually giving my audience a 25% off code if you use the link in the description box below. The paid plans also give you access to those premium sources of footage like Shutterstock and iStock, where it normally costs hundreds of dollars to source from. Overall, it's a pretty great tool if you're looking to create things like quick video presentations or Instagram ads, and I cannot wait to see what InVideo does with their brand new full video AI tool that launches pretty soon. The next AI tool is easily one of my favorite business and time-saving tools, and that's 10Web. It's an AI web builder able to build a website from scratch, add pages to an existing website, or even recreate any website by copying and pasting the URL. To create a website from scratch really quickly, all you need to do is answer the questions here, like what is the website category, choose an aesthetic style that suits you, then add some details about your website, then just click finalize here, and the AI tool gets to work in building out your website design. To finish off, just click the edit button in the bottom right hand corner, and you can make it your own with this drag and drop tool. On the left, there's loads of functions that you can use here. Usually it takes weeks to build a website, but 10Web does almost all the heavy lifting to turn your idea to a website in half an hour or so. It's incredible how much time you can save with these tools. So the next tool is basically productivity automation on steroids. It's sort of like a team leader for your apps that you use, and it gets all your apps to work together without your input. So the easiest way to use this tool is by using its AI assistant, clicking up here and typing what you want to do. It does a lot, but to give you a quick example, say I want to automatically extract the comments from one of my YouTube videos. I'll type in here, save YouTube comments to document, then it'll create the automatic workflow, and all I need to do is confirm it, and then all the YouTube comments appear in the doc it's created. You can get this AI tool to do so many things, from downloading and organizing LinkedIn profiles to even having certain apps and notes open up just before a meeting. It does take some time to set up, but once it's all set up, it's an AI tool that's all about saving your time and automating your workflow. The next AI tool you'll love is Rezi Builder, and it's an automatic resume builder built on ChatGPT. This one comes in clutch for students or anyone looking to make a job change and needs to update an ancient resume. I remember taking hours and hours writing up my resume back when I was working in a corporate office, and I wish I had this tool back then. So instead of building a resume from scratch, this tool will ask you simple questions like, what was your previous job and title? And then from that sort of information that you input in, it will generate a professional dot point and a ready to use resume based on your job experience. It's even able to create custom cover letters and resignation letters so you can both enter and exit companies in a breeze. Speaking of writing, Monkey Writer is an amazing co-pilot for writing tasks. It makes brainstorming and writing so much easier with the help of AI, and if you're stuck and have writer's block, it's as easy as asking Monkey Writer to continue and it'll fill in the blanks for you. It's a really simple interface with your document on the right-hand side and then your AI assistant on the left-hand side. So while I'm typing out my document, let's just say that I'm writing about the origins of the universe, I can highlight any paragraph here and ask it to expand on what I've written automatically, shorten it, or improve it. The assistant is also there to help when you run into other writing challenges, like asking it to give me another word for universe. When you're done, you can download the file and copy and paste it into another app to finalize your document. Best of all, it is completely free to use with most of the features included all the way up to 5,000 words, which should be enough for you to get started off with. So almost everyone knows about Adobe, and they've recently launched their generative AI engine called Firefly, and now we're able to do some crazy things that we weren't previously able to, or at least it would have taken hours and hours to do manually. Things like digital upscaling of blurry images and extending images with a single click of a button. To take advantage of Adobe Firefly, all you need is an Adobe account or a free trial, then upgrade to Photoshop Beta. And then in here, we can do a ton of new things with generative AI tech. Let me show you. We have a really simple photo here. And if we click on the truck here, we can click generative fill. And then I can literally turn it green by typing out turn truck green, generate. And straight away, the truck has turned green. Let's go a little more crazy and select the sky. And let's change the sky into the northern lights. So let's type in add northern lights. Click generate. And that's a pretty decent job. There's even variations over here that you can change to depending on what the type of look you want to go for. And we can even select a certain area of the image and add objects. So let's add a moon and click generate. And as you can see, I've added a moon and it's essentially gone from this image to this one here. So as you can see, zero skill was required there to create some amazing visuals. Adobe is doing some incredible things in the AI space and Photoshop Beta is just the start. Moving on to the last tool, this one's a fun one I've been using and it's called Playform Facemix. This is a face editing AI tool that has a scary amount of customization. It's a cool tool to play around with and adjust so many different facial features realistically. So I've added in an image of Elon Musk and you can see all the attributes that we can edit. And let's just add some weight to his face and let's see what happens. And you can see there's definitely some more weight in his cheeks and chin. Now let's add some, maybe some under eye bags because, you know, he's been working quite a lot. And then let's add some bangs to his face as well, or to his hair, I should say. And you can start to see that this starts to look quite different. So let's remove the smile from his face and you can see it does a pretty good job adding or removing certain attributes to the entire face. So yeah, like this is a pretty fun tool to play with if you want to just play with a photo of your own face, or you're able to even merge different faces together. I think it's a pretty fun tool to play around with just to see how generative AI works. If you made it to the end of this video, drop the code word comment productivity and I'll give it a like. The AI space is moving so quickly and the tools are becoming so powerful. So let me know in the comments below if you'd like to see a part 3 of this video series. I still have more tools I'd love to share with you. In the meantime, I'll leave a video right here to the 10 other AI tools I love and you'll want to check out. As always, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Now, if only AI could cook dinner for me tonight.